The winds have great patience. They blow today as they have for centuries. Voices in the wind.
Straight to the guy.